Then You Can Tell Me Goodbye.
I mean, I love that
by
song.
The Casino.
Good song.
On the Fraternity label, which was the same label. Now here, this is what? Casino's...
Don't touch that label.
Not 1967, and I played a song for you by Kathy Carr from 1956.
Yeah, remember that.
Yeah, that was on the Fraternity label.
Yeah.
And then they went past here, too. So they were around quite a while.
So the Fraternity didn't work too well, did it?
No, the Fraternity didn't work
too well. They got one hit wonders, and that was it.
Yeah, right. That thing on? Yeah, things on. Okay, anyways, I love this song. You like this
song?
Oh,
yeah.
Then You Can Tell Me Goodbye. Whoops, then we're going to put
45.
It on 45. There you go. Here we go. Then You Can Tell Me Goodbye. Until then,
kiss me each morning for a million years. Hold me each evening at your side. Tell me you love me for a million. With a morning kiss, soften my dreams with your sigh. Tell me you love me for a million years. Then if it don't work out, then if it don't work out, then you can tell.
If You Can Tell Me Goodbye.
Okay, yeah, it's a good song because it looks like that's going to be the end of it for today, doesn't it?
But,
Then You Can Tell Me Goodbye.
That song, too, like
well,
I say, when you listen to a song like that and you listen just the instrumentation in there with the organ and with the saxophone and then the few things you throw in there, it just kind of amazes you that, you know that it takes so much work to make it work.
Yeah, and like you said.
Work to make it work.
Anyways...
So you know that you have a fat chance of making a million seller.
PT and OZ. I'm Peter Tripp, and you're Ozzy Osbourne.
Yeah, that's me.
Oh, you're not? Oh, all this time I thought I'm here with somebody popular.
I know, sorry.
Gee whiz.
Yeah.
Peter Tripp, PT and OZ.
PT's on, well, yeah, we'll see you.
We'll be reminiscing. We'll be reminiscing or doing something next week. I don't know what it's going to be.
We can fade out on the...
Okay.
On the
fade out on... The PT and OZ Cup. Have a good day, everybody. We had fun. I hope you did, too.
Reminisce. There.
But the talk of the town, WKBZ, state, national news, sports, Muskegon area weather, studio guests, live interviews, your calls, always, weekday mornings from 6 a.m. to 9 a.m. That's the whole rundown of the list. Dr. Joy after that, G. Gordon Liddy, Rush Limbaugh, Ken Hamlin, Press Box, Tom Lakis, Jim Bohannon, remember him, Art Bell, America in the Morning. And then Saturday, when radio was, remember that one, News Roundup, went on, of course, and then Saturday, but Sunday,
I remember Sunday. I remember Sunday. We did something on Sunday, didn't we?
But and this one, it's an older one, or it was a later one, or I'm not sure when they put this one out, but Mark Frost was still there doing FM. I ended up doing that, too.
Didn't he go south somewhere here in the state?
Yeah, somewhere. But on Rock 95, or Soft Rock 95, I'm sorry, you'll see that we got Mark Frost on the top. I don't know if you can see that or not, but anyway, Mark Frost on the top. And then it says the continuous soft rock favorites all day and all night. Reminisce Sundays, 9 a.m. to noon, with Peter Tripp and Oscar Osborne.
Does that mean something?
Well, no, I'm just saying, there you go.
Who's Peter Tripp and Oscar? Oh, that's us.
Yeah.
That was a long time ago.
That was a long time ago, and I'm trying to remember how many years that was. Like 86, 87?
It had to be.
Or was it 90? Probably 80s.
Yeah.
That was still at the Hilton. But anyway, I copied those for you.
Thank you.
I copied these for you.
Yeah, a little trivia. We can put in the wall
with this is one
Bill Haley and Jerry Lee Lewis.
We can put up too. Look at Oscar, you're great. Tony.
Yeah. Who made that up?
Big Tony the Tiger. Yep. I met him personally, man. Me and Tony, we're like this.
Okay. Yeah.
Hey,
you know what color your shirt is too, right?
Yeah.